Okay, ladies. So we got superset exercises. My first exercise is going to be, I'm going to say this, but I could change my mind while I'm warming up. Okay. So I've got prescribed a thruster and a sit up. So 30 seconds of thrusters, 30 seconds of sit ups. Now you don't have to do the thruster. You can do a stride jumps if you want. You might want to just do a press, okay, or a squat, maybe even a deck squat, okay? So you'll do those two exercises and we repeat that for 5 sets, okay, without a break. Then the next exercise, oh gosh, what do I put down? All right, so let me think. Let me see in the group, what did I post? I put burpee, okay, 30 seconds of burpee and 30 seconds of jackknives, and then it was 30 seconds of broad jumps and 30 seconds of alternate supine V-ups. I might actually write that down. So we will do 5 rounds. Okay, so 5 rounds. So just let me write that quickly. So then when I'm looking up and talking, I don't forget what I'm doing. So you might not like the exercises that I've elected to do today. That's fine because we're going to get that heart rate up. We're going to definitely feel it, and we kind of break it up with the abdominal work so it brings the heart rate back down. So thruster plus sit up, burpee plus jackknives, broad jump. Hi, Anthony. Hey, Rasha. So broad jump plus alternate supine V-up. Okay, so they're my 6 exercises. I did put that in the group. I wanted 3 ab exercises and 3 cardio or 3 upper body exercises. So it was completely up to you how you wanted to sequence the exercises in the sense of exercise selection. Hi, Rasha. Perfect. Everyone's popping on now. So, Yasmina's on as well. Now, like I said, our exercises are thruster and sit up, burpee and jackknives, broad jump, and alternate supine V up. Like, you do not have to do those. Okay. If you want to do something like a 30 second wall sit, 30 seconds of sit ups, you can. 30 seconds of plank hold, 30 seconds of jackknives, you can. 30 seconds of kettlebell swings. If your name's Teresa and you have a kettlebell, okay, you can do that. And then you can do alternate supine V-ups, okay? So you've got to select 3 exercises. So it's completely up to you how you want to do it. I know if Michael was here right now, he would be opting somewhere for floor press, deadlifts, and probably deck squat. That would definitely be his 3 exercises there, his go-to. Now, when you get a choice to choose your 3 exercises, you generally should choose the ones that challenge you, but you also like doing for a high volume of time. So we're gonna warm up in a minute. Okay, so find a spot. Don't need that space for shuttle runs unless you are electing to do that exercise today. I know Flori's gonna schedule that into her program, which is good. And you feel like you need to run today, so you wanna put it in there. Okay, you're not limited to the exercises that we pick. You can always switch them out, and that's the beauty. But I suggest that, like, you don't go and do deck squat and then lunges and then squats, okay, and then split jump and hammer the legs and not break it up with some core work in there. All right, so get yourselves ready. We're going to start. All right, Teresa, hope you're good. All right, so let me get my watch on high intensity. All right, we're going to start in 10 seconds. Okay, so find yourself a spot. Someone looks like they've just had this. Teresa, she's just put a camera on. Hey, howdy doody. All right. Okay. So let's go nice and easy. 30 seconds of squats. Easy stuff. Then we're going to go down and we're going to do lying leg raises or hollow rock hold for 30 seconds. It's completely up to you. Good. Keep that chest up. Drop down as low as you can go or low as you want to go for the warm up. Don't have to go too far down. Okay, just switching everything on. All right. So lying down on the floor, from my knees to my chest, place my hands over my glutes. Okay, I'm going to do some lying leg raises. Hi, Mantav. Okay, let's go. Chin to chest. We're just warming up. Just starting the warm up. Easy stuff.
All right, let's go. Back up. Back to squats. We're going to do two sets. Hey, Sarah. Sarah's just popped on as well. Easy. Okay, 15 more seconds. We're going to go back down, do another set. Lying leg raises. All right, let's go down. So that is our time line for working today, 30 seconds. Okay, so we start with 30 seconds of thrusters, 30 seconds of sit-ups. We're going to do that for 5 minutes. I'm going to set myself into an uncomfortable rhythm, a set pace today. All right, we're going to stand up. We're going to tip from the hip and reverse this. Okay, do a good morning. See the big M there flashing up. All right, so standing up from the side, tipping from the hips, legs predominantly straight, okay? Get everything working. Good, you can see me now. That's it. There's everybody. Everybody's rocking on in on Dadaeus. Tala. Perfect. So lots of work today. All right, from there, shoulder rotations forward. Make sure you get a water bottle handy as well. I'm feeling totally thirsty. Okay, crisscross. So the work is constant. The work has been constant, okay, being that kind of 10K feeling where you're constantly running. The other day, let's get open up, we did that every minute on the minute, so I wanted you to work faster when we were doing the 14 reps. Okay, get ready. We're going to go back down here, tipping from the hips. Good. You see that from the side? Perfect. Keep your legs predominantly straight, a little wider than your hips. Back flat. Don't have to move fast. All right, 15 more seconds. And we're going to lie down. We're going to do our lying leg raise, our squats, two rounds of that. And we're going to take our photo and get straight into it. We're not going to waste any time. All right, let's go. Three. All right, lie down. I think I'm a bit sluggish. I had my dinner quite late and quite early before the workout. And I'm feeling it. Instead of blood going to the muscles, they're going to the digestive system. It's really making me lethargic. So even though it was almost 2 hours ago, something slow down. We're going to stand up. We're going to squat. Wait for that beep. All right, that's our cue. Let's go. Boom. Up we get. Easy squats. Okay, feet a little wider than your hips. Keep that chest up. Your depth is completely up to you. Okay, parallel. Below parallel. Arms to grass, as they say. Righto. So good to see you back, Miss Teresa. I was thinking about you the other day. You got your kettlebell handy? Yeah, there it is. Good girl. Yeah, you use that one today. That's a good challenge. All right, lie down. Let's go. So are they dumbbells? Okay. I was indecisive whether I was going to. Hey, that is. You haven't missed the workout. We're just finishing off the warm-up. Whether I was going to do a thruster or a deck squat, I'm still a little unsure. All right, let's go. Last set of squats. Then we're going to take our team photo and crack on with it. And there's Andreas up in the corner, my top right-hand corner. Squatting away. Good to see you back at it too, mister. There we go. 10 more seconds. All right, perfect stuff. Easy. All right, steady it there. Okay, let's take our photo. Then we're going to get straight into it. We've got a 5-minute round, two exercises. Okay, oh, I'm going to say it. My exercise is going to be thrusters, okay, and sit-ups. The first one, hey, Tala. Joining us today, and Mad Hav all the way from PE. All right, big smiles. Beautiful. All right, let's do this. Pick your first exercise. Mine's thruster.
with a sit-up, okay? Butterfly sit-up. What is yours going to be? We're going to start in 10 seconds. If you need a break, I want you to take the sit-ups option in the even numbers. All right, 5 seconds. Thrusters. Let's go. 30 seconds. Good stuff. If it becomes too much, you can always just squat it out. Okay, take the press out of it. Halfway. So I'm trying to stick a little bit of core in here as well, just to break it up a little. Keep it going. 3. All right, let's go. Sit-ups. Holly, can you turn your internet on that off, please?
Why?
Because it's affecting my computer.
What internet are you
Let's
on?
Go. I'm not going to ask you again.
Why aren't you doing
I'm not going to ask you again.
Okay. I'm going
to ask you again. All right, keep it going. That's round one.
Want to be
we have room? 5 rounds. Count your reps. All right, let's go. Round two. There is no break. There's no scheduled break. If you do need a break on the second set for the sit-ups, you can take 30 off. Nice. Deep squat. 10 seconds. Pushing through. Okay, let's go. Back to those sit-ups. Once we complete that third round, I'll remind you what our next 2 exercises will be. Hey, Mona. All right, keep it going. Breathe out as you come up. Now I'm starting to feel it. Okay, I'm starting to feel super warm. Let's do these thrusters. Like I was telling Flory, if you struggle with the sit-ups, you can lock your feet off under your sofa. Yes. Maybe you've got a bed there. You put them under. It has to be sturdy because you don't want it to fall on you. Low to the ground. Anchor them off. Nice work. Keep it going on the dais. All right, let's go. Straight down. This is round 3. Quick transitions. Pushing through. Round 4 is coming up. The work is constant. The sit-ups is active recovery. Not as intense as those thrusters. But I need you to keep moving. All right, let's go. Round 4. Let's do it. Nice work, Tala. Okay, so if we need to make these exercises a little bit more challenging, maybe we've got some weight we can adjust. All right, push through. 5 more seconds. All right, let's go. Sit ups. 1 more round of thrusters. Then we go into the burpees and jackknives. So what are your 2 exercises going to be? I'm considering the hollow rock hold. I'm tempted, but it's 1 exercise I've avoided for a while. All right, let's go. Last one. 5 already. Let's do it. Push through. Good. I see some awesome squats there. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Last round. 7 seconds. 3. All right, let's go. Sit ups. We got burpees straight away. There is no rest. You got burpee with the push-up.
Burpee chest to floor. Burpee no chest to floor. It's up to you. All right, get ready for it. I count my reps, so I know I'm halfway. All right, let's go. Straight into it. What are you going to do? I know Lori's doing weighted squats now, or she's doing shoulder runs or press. All right, jackknives. So let's do it. You can do 9 leg raises. Pick your exercise. That's 1 round. Definitely feeling that. All right, burpees, let's go. Straight into it. How are we going? Are we challenging ourselves? Maybe you're doing deck squats here. Seen some variations, which is good. All right, let's go down to these jackknives. How are we going? Are we feeling it? I'm certainly finding these jackknives a bit of a challenge. All right, round 3 coming up. All right, let's go. Round 3 already. Go fast and we have fun. Woo! After that 3rd round, stop and have a drink, huh? All right, let's go. Finishing round 3. Remember, if you need a break, you can take it. Pushing through. 2 more rounds. All right, let's go. Round 4. We've got 1 big block of 5 minutes coming up. When we do our 4-minute rounds, you can opt to take a break. All right, let's go. Finishing 4. Rounds 5, 3, and 1 are the most difficult. On 4 and 2, we will get a break, okay? So you do get a break through the workout. All right, 1 more round coming up. All right, let's go, last one. The break will come. Round 5. Bless you, bless you, bless you. All right, here we go. Broad jumps and supine D-ups next. 5 minutes. Then we come to 4 minutes when we do the exercise, 30 on, 30 rest. The evens we get rest. Get ready, let's go, broad jumps. 2 foot takeoff, 2 foot landing. You can opt, do a wall sit, a squat walk, nice work practice, perfect example. Five rounds. All right, let's go, abs. Now I'm doing the alternate, supine the up. Round 5, 3, 1, we superset. Push through. All right, let's go. Straight back into those broad jumps or your alternative. Certainly feeling thirsty. Ten seconds. All right, nearly there. All right, let's go. 2. Straight into it. Transitions are quick. The entire 45 minutes of work is continuous, but on the even numbers, you'll get some rest. Always a method to the madness. All right, let's go round 3 already. Halfway. All right, let's go down, 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 down. 3. Let's go, radius. Once you get to 4, you will like it a bit more. There's rest at the door. The odds are the difficult ones today. We superset 2 exercises. Start round 4. All right, here we go. All right, I like to really get down low in my squat. Maybe you'll stay up high, that's fine. All right, let's go, finish 4. We've got rest when we get to number 4. We don't rest between it, we rest during it. You'll see what I mean in a moment. All right, 5 is coming up. So we start on our thrusters, straight after 5, and then we rest. All right, let's go. 5. Oh, definitely feeling that halfway through. Last one, let's go. Straight into thrusters when we finish. We got 4 rounds. But we we take a rest instead of doing sit-ups. If you want to keep doing the sit-ups, you can. But I'm taking the active recovery option out for myself and taking that recovery. All right, let's go, trusters. Come on, we get a rest if you want. It's an option. Push through. You know you've got 30 seconds rest by four coming up. Ten seconds. Push through. All right, rest. If you want to keep doing abs, you can. But on the evens, we rest. So four of everything with 30 seconds rest. Threes, we put back the abs. All right, enjoy your break. All right, 5 seconds. Take up your equipment. Set. Let's go, come on. When I say 5 seconds, you're gonna get ready. You want that full 30 seconds of work. Nice. Pushing through. All right, 8 seconds. All right, rest. I'm quite enjoying the break. I think my sets are faster, knowing that I got that 30 seconds coming up. Two more, and then we go to burpees. All right. Strong team, here we go, 5 seconds. Let's go, take up the weight. Reset. Come on, let's go, Bratius. Let's go, Andreas. Good work. Push through. Nice. We've got rest coming up. Push through. Rest. Right, just gonna make sure all the internet stuff is off. All right. How are we feeling? We've got one more. All right, one more. Then we got burpees. 10 seconds. Challenging, because when we get to three, we're back to abs. All right, take up the equipment. If you're pressing, let's go. 30 seconds rest, and then burpees next. Nice work, team. It's kind of the lull in the battle. You get a bit of a breather, come to three, it's back on. Rest. All right. Burpees next. Four sets, pick your variation. Maybe get one or two reps more than you were when you were supersetting with the jackknives. All right. 5 seconds. Get ready. Let's go. Remember, you've got rest. It's tough. Hopefully you are as well, okay? All right, 10 seconds. Five, three, let's go. That uncomfortable rhythm. So make sure you're not enjoying it. Halfway. All right, two more, yeah? How we going, Mia? We good? That is? Tala? Yeah. Okay, good. Because I think it's me. Nice work, Flory. I'm thinking, gosh, I feel really sluggish and heavy. Ugh. All right, 10 seconds for round three. All right. Three, two, let's go. Round three. One day we'll be able to do this without the rest. All right, one more. Breathe. Rest it up. One more. We get straight to broad jumps. Then we're on three. When we get to threes, we superset. Okay, that means we do thrusters and sit-ups. Burpees and jackknives. Broad jumps and alternate supine V-ups, okay? Okay. Last set of burpees, let's go. For now, last set for now. Not last set forever. Right, 7 seconds. Couple more reps. All right. Broad jumps. Bulk of the work done. 5 seconds, set yourself up. All right, let's go. Pushing through it. All right, 5 seconds. All right. Three more. I made it friendly today. I see a lot of people, I see the same head movement going on there between you and Ratty. No, it's not good. Even with the rest, those 3 minute rounds are gonna suck. Okay, you're gonna hurt. 3, 2, let's go. Come on, all for the greater good. Not sure what to do it for tomorrow. Be fit for tomorrow. Be happy now. They have great goals. The thrusters, but Eva's gonna make me. She's mean. All right, 2 more sets, and I'm burping up beetroot. 10 seconds. Are you still eating your broccoli? 3, 2, let's go. Very nice. Great stuff, buddy. As long as you eat that broccoli, I'm a happy mummy. All right, 15 seconds. I'd rather prolong this one than move into round threes. All right, one more. Is the exercise you chose good enough? Yeah, is it making you feel like you're working? I hope so. Oh, yeah. 10 seconds, last one. Then it's 3 minutes. We get no rest. All right. Here we go. Thrusters and sit-ups. Coming up. pick your burpee variation. Like I said, I'm doing chest to floor. All right, up we get. Let's go. 30 seconds. Three. Easy, hard. Ground. So if you're doing the catch up, you're finding it easy, don't take the rest. Maybe half. All right, jackknives. That 30 seconds went quite a while. All right. First round nearly done. Right, let's go. Back to those burpees. So I had to pick which one was not easier out of the burpees and the jackknives. I'd have to say burpees. Jackknives are really intense. 5 seconds. All right, let's go. Nice, Teresa. Now we're just going to get Brendan back in. All right. We got one set coming up. Then we transition to broad jumps. All right, let's go. For 9 minutes. Okay, jackknives, get ready. Let's go. Broad jumps next. Oh, that burned. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Okay, let's go. Broad jump or your alternative. Pick my claws, getting a bit slippery. Lie down, alternate from this position. I like to bring my hands under my hammies, touch them. First round nearly done. All right, let's go. I use the length of my mat, boom, to dictate how far I want to jump. You can jump further. Five seconds. All right, let's go. All right, we've got one more set, then we're on twos. Twos mean what? A break. Yeah. How are we going, Ant? We We all good? Back's good? Russia? All right, we need the last one. All right, let's go. Jump. I'm actually glad Tipsy, you keeled over like that, Radius, because I'm feeling like that right now. So I know that That is normal. I'm feeling it. Okay. 4, 3, 2, let's go. So 6 minutes. Now 3 minutes of work left. Is it six now? Yeah. 6 and 12, we rested. 15, 9 and 3, we worked. All right. We do next set. Breathe. Then one. Nearly there. All right, get ready. 7 seconds. Okay, let's do it. Try to mark the spot on the floor and jump to it each time. Go straight into our burpees. 2 minutes left. All right, let's go. Almost halfway through this round already. 10 seconds. All right, let's go. Broad jumps, coming straight up. Here we go, get ready. Okay. 1 minute. Okay, let's go, last 30. Told you one would feel good. All right, halfway. We're going to get a triple puff goal today. I'll walk around for a bit. Okie dokie. I'm not implementing a challenge by force here. So if you want to, you can. Any 5-minute challenge you want. But I'm going to stretch because you know what? I found that bloody hard. Okay. So, all right. Cameras on if you want to. Cameras off if you want to. Right? I hope you hated that as much as I did. My steak sandwiches were not digested and I felt like, whew, I could have fallen asleep. It was tough. All right, there's my man, Ant. Perfect. All right, smile or don't smile. It's up to you. There's Tala. All right, perfect. Beautiful team. All right, I'm going to get you to lie down, start your stretching. Okay, we'll spend 5 minutes here. If you do need to, it was a nice sequence, Sarah. Okay, we've done something similar to that and we upped it. We had a little more rest last time and we didn't do the ab work. We were doing the hollow rock holds, the wall sits and handstand holds. So it was a real close, slow active recovery. This time we were working, so it was a lot harder. I look at the sequences and I add volume. So we are doing more. Okay, so lie down, stretch time, music on. All right. So a little bit of a cool down music. Guess it if you know it. Put it in the chat or yell it out. All right, knees to chest. Hodge. That rest in there was needed. On a really good day, we'll try to do that 45 without stopping. Extend. Okay. Breathing. Oh, I wish you'd do a birthday workout on Wednesday. My daughter turns 21. That's a nice reprise. All right, bring that knee across the body. I should encourage her to come on. She wouldn't. She's evil and doesn't like me. Oh, but she's the best. Yeah, I love her. Some days. Most days. All right, feel that rotation. Oh, nice one. Okay, knees to chest. All right, extend. Hold it there. We're going to bring that knee across. Right from there, knees to chest. Okay, two options. You know I'm going to flick my leg behind. Where's Teresa? Teresa demonstrates head up your back all the time, every morning. Teresa was there doing the demonstration for me. So legs over, and I would sit my lazy butt up and go, oh, sit from there. And then I would chat to everyone while Teresa demonstrated all the exercises for me. Hold here, hold. All right, so nice and easy. We're going to bring the right foot over the left knee, vice versa. It doesn't matter which one you do. Okay, so push the elbow in. Let's bring my palm flat on the floor, just behind my back. Hold it there. Well, another day, another hula session. We have done some kick butt, okay, sessions online. I can't believe it. I'm impressed. All right, so let's go. I burn more calories in these sessions than I do in my resistance sessions. Consistency is key. Righto. All righty. Okay, team. That is us for Monday. Okay, so we got Wednesday. We'll do another one. Change the sequence up, okay? Change the exercises up. They've been pretty constant. I put a lot of more abs in there just to give some of the lower body and upper body a break so we're not combining the two. Bye, Andreas. Thank you. Say hi to Gigi when you see her. Where is she? Tell her I said I miss her. Yeah, let's bring her butt back. Okay. All right. Does anyone have any questions, queries, or doubtful points? We all happy. Talal, well done. Okay. Madhav. Okay, good job. Righto, you owe me one more. Yeah, one more. Yeah. Okay. So good stuff. Right. I'm glad you liked it, Melissa. Anyone got anything? It was. Now, the key, Teresa, the key to anything, okay, is consistency. Yeah, you should be training, not this vigorously, but training and exercising, moving 6 days a week, okay? And that includes walking, okay? Some solid walks. The human body was made to move, okay? Whether it's on the TV screen, okay? Whether it's on a veranda, whether it's running laps around your chairs. Sarah, you owe me at least 5Ks inside. Figure eight. Okay, remember I did that 10Ks? Yeah, I want to see you do that. And Teresa as well. And Radius, you're there as well. You're smiling, so you can do it too. All right, so before the year is up, you owe me either a 3, a 5, or a 10K. Figure 8, at least 8 meters apart, running around your chairs. Before the year's up, okay? Keep your distance. You can walk it. You can run it. You can crawl it. You've got to get between the chairs, okay? That is before 2020 is up, because we couldn't make it any worse if we possibly tried, except by doing it a run in between chairs, okay? Anthony, is your back okay? All right. You stretched? Did you stretch? Okay, that's good. That is very good. All right, team. Sarah, no questions. We're all good. Anyone? Teresa, great to have you back. I'm watching you on my watch. Okay. Anthony.
Yeah, I have a question. In terms of calories burn, how many calories do you burn when you do a 10K run as opposed to a HUA session?
Oh.
Hang on, bear with me. It depends what we do. If we put in a lot more holds in the workout, you don't burn as much calories. The one we did yesterday was about 400-500. And how long did we go for? 45 minutes. So just let me check. I did 30 today. Hang on, wait. Let me just give you an estimate of me. So in comparison percentage-wise, just give me a second. Okay, here we go. So I ran for 30 minutes and got total 311 calories. Today, I did this workout for 50 minutes. Yeah, and I did 431 calories. So it's not that much different if you want to put it in time, because its constant heart rate is over 120 beats per minute. Yeah. And yesterday's one was higher, was closer to 500. Yesterday's or the day before was closer to 500. Okay, so I did a 10K run the other morning. Let me see what I got. Hang on, I took a photo of it.
You're 46 minutes.
Yeah, no, I did in 49. It was because it was comfortable. But I'm wondering if the calories showed up there. No, it didn't say the calories. No, so it's not much more. I think it's like 150 more. It's not that much. You know, it's one rock cake. If I put it in food perspective, and I always do because I love cake, so I always compare my workouts to cake. Okay, but I mean, I have my cake and eat it too, but I eat a lot of good solid foods like protein. That's how I've got my mass at the moment. But the fact that I started running again, I am super tired, super duper tired. Okay, and it's Christmas, and if you can invest a secondhand Fitbit or secondhand Strava app, I mean, most of you have iPhones, I'm thinking, get something to just see where you're at, okay? I love the watch. I'm not, like I said, I'm not endorsing it or anything like that for any brand purposes, but I can't live without my watch now. It's crap in the sense that it gets damaged easily, righto? Okay, it's like having glass slippers or a glass knee, righto? It doesn't last long, so yeah. But I've got my daughter's old one on hand if mine goes kaput, okay? So I shall see you hopefully Wednesday. Ready? Are you here? Okay, we'll see. Anthony? I thought, nod, Rasha? Yes, sure. Awesome. Hope the back's okay. Yeah, and Flora?
I have a question.
I have an answer, I hope.
Yeah, so I'm also running these days, and I'm asking, like, how long should you keep your heart rate really high? Like, from the first five minutes I start running, my heart rate goes 170 and it stays there the whole time.
Slow the first 5 minutes down, because it takes 4 to 5 minutes to reach a steady state, righto? So you need to get yourself comfortable, okay? That's going to make the run for you. If you go too hard, you can't hold that threshold. That threshold, you can't maintain it, right? A good example is, okay, if I tell you to go outside and sprint, you can only sprint for like 100 meters, 200 meters max, then you get lactic threshold, okay? So you hit that lactic build up and your muscles won't work. So you need to make sure you're not starting off too fast, okay? Get to that steady state. Heart rate anywhere between 60%, so... you've got to work, calculate your off your max heart rate. So I'm not sure your age, Rasha. So whatever your age is, subtract 220. Yeah, and then you would go 60% for 0.6 times that, okay? And I think that works it out to your 60% effort, okay? I'm not really good at math. But I'd probably need a little bit of time to work it out. So what's your age, Rasha? 33.
33.
Okay, calculator. So let me try to do this. 33 subtract 220 equals. So your 220 subtract 33. So 187 is your max heart rate.
Okay.
So if I wanted to get 60% of 183, how would I do that, guys? 60 to 70%. I know you're a genius. You said you get that? What'd you get, Sarah? 60%. No, that's off 220. That's off 220. Okay. What? So it's 50% of 183. 183 divided by 10 is 18.3 times 6. No, 6.60. Come on, someone help me out. And times 0.60. No, I don't know. 60% of 183. Come on, someone.
No, you did it right, but I think isn't it low for someone who...
Yeah, it's very low.
That's a 60% effort. So if you wanted to go at 60%, so 75%. Now do 75%. Okay, so 130 is working at 70%. Yeah, so generally it's even higher. You'd go, so it probably, that was 75%. Okay, so you can't go above 85. So you sit between 75 and 85. So what's 85? So when you're warming up, you what does your heart rate normally say in that first 5 minutes?
It shoots up pretty quickly.
Do you remember seeing what it says on your watch where you're at? 156. Okay, so you'd be sitting at 156 for that duration of that run, but it will fluctuate if you start to put on bursts. Okay, I've sit up just then doing sit ups. I was at 134.
Yeah,
109 yoga. Okay, so I'm just trying to work out the percentages, Sarah. So Sarah, what do you sit at when you run?
I also have a relatively high, I'm at 170.
170, what's your age?
Same.
33. So 183, max heart rate, that's max. Okay, so that's quite high, 170. So are you doing intervals in that?
Depends. I mean, no, when I'm doing sprints, it definitely goes up to 180, but
okay. It's just all right. Yeah, you won't be able to hold that too high if it's anything above 85%.
Like the 7K I did on Thursday, I averaged 173, but I had a constant pace for the 7K.
Okay. All right. No. I'm not that high. Okay, so and that comes down to, again, you and your conditioning as well. So Rasha, so eventually if you keep running, your body adapts and your heart rate is one of the thing is your VO2 max will improve. So your the rate at which your blood heart can pump the blood around the body and your muscles receive the oxygen will improve. Okay. But yeah, that's me. So I would say I'm 41, so I'd add more. So that works out well for me, between 75 and 85% for a comfortable 10K, 12K. So I'm just building back up. The longest one I've done in a while now has been the 10K, since I did the 10K in the quarantine. So I'm hoping this week I can get to 15 and then gradually to the 21 and then back into the ultras. But it's, again, a slow process, so don't rush it. Don't try to build it up too quick. Otherwise, you're too sore. Like I said, today I'm absolutely tired, absolutely smashed. So, yeah, Rasha, that first 5 minutes, it takes a while to get to that steady state. So don't try to do sprints. Don't try to go hard. When you run against someone, run your race, okay? It's really, really important, okay, because you're not racing in the sense of for a championship or anything like that. You know, you've got to get comfortable with it. Okay, so anything else? Happy? Yes! Sarah, your camera freezes a bit. All right, Rasha. All right, Sarah and Flory. Okay, I shall see you Wednesday. Okay, the week goes fast if I'm seeing you on Wednesday. Have a good evening.
You too. Thank you, Eva.
I'm going to go to bed. I'm smashed. See you later, team.